The experience of transgender women detained in U.S. immigration facilities is oftentimes harrowing. Thankfully, there is someone in the front lines fighting for their rights. Issa Noyela is a trans Latina activist and the director of programs at the Transgender Law Center. Thanks in part to her work, an investigation was launched, which created a 70-page report detailing physical, physiological, and sexual violence allegedly perpetrated against transgender detainees. Born in Houston, Texas, raised in California, Noyela's roots are in Mexico. She states that after being bullied for pretending to be Wonder Woman, she began to identify as a feminist. Passionate about building leadership in transgender communities, Noyela is helping build leadership pipelines, creating trainings and leadership gatherings to share advocacy tools and strategies. She is especially passionate about amplifying the voices of trans women of color as they experience high levels of discrimination and violence. She organized the first ever National Trans Anti-Violence Covening that brought together over 100 activists to discuss the epidemic of violence trans communities continue to face each and every day. Noyela also works with the hashtag Not One More organization and is on the advisory board for the El La Para Trans Latinas Familia Trans Queer Liberation Movement and Queer Undocumented Immigrant Project. Muchas mil gracias, Issa Noyela, for giving a voice to some of the most marginalized individuals in America today.